could you?
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on, we're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. Both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assumed Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The Final Queen. Final Queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze! Olive, put your hands in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
That's the Queen Dido. The third queen.
It's rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive!
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Thank you.
okay. On my way back.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale, if found by the next team. Everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Oh my God.
Already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless... But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead. Our spirit callous and immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
We need to lose him.
die!
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened at Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Thank you.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.